Look, I got kicked out of question time because of what I'm wearing right now. I haven't changed since. Look, the attendant came up to me. She was very polite. She said she was essentially executing orders of her supervisor, who said my clothes, what I'm wearing, too much shoulder. Basically, I needed to cover up more. I needed a jacket. I did contest it because, I don't know, your viewers can make their own minds up, but I said, it's not a singlet, it's actually half a sleeve, and I do think it's, you know, in keeping with parliamentary standards. It's a pretty professional pantsuit, to be honest. I quite like it. But she said that wasn't appropriate and I had to leave, so I actually was marched out of question time.